Frost has it down low to the front. They can't put a pass. Owen Vemelka with a right pad save. Out high, Provorov. And now Provorov with a shot, and that was blocked by Beagle, and it pops all the way out and out of play.
Scores a goal, and he eats a puck. Can barely get back to that Coyotes bench. He took that right in the right ankle. That's all ball bearings right there as he's going to take a walk down the tunnel. And here's the play, little pop-up pass. Well played in front by Mayo. Read that one like a book. And then here comes the block by Jay Beagle. He knows it's coming. But if you're going to kill penalties, this is what you have to be willing to do. Sacrifice your body.
Now Beagle does go down the runway. He was helped along as Barrett Hayton comes in for the faceoff. Flyers will win control. Couturier, and he'll get it back out high. Keith Yandle, and across it goes for Giroux.